Police are still searching for the suspects that ripped an ATM from a local credit union. APD says the suspect used a forklift stolen from Costco to rip the ATM out of the New Senda Credit Union on Eubank near Southern. The forklift and ATM were found several blocks away. Police have released this photo of the suspect committing the crime. If you have any information, you're asked to call police.